How to fix Bitget verification request error problem. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will learn how we can fix Bitget verification request error problem. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. First and foremost, make sure that the Bitget application is up to date to its latest version. If the application is missing out any updates, sometimes the application may not function properly. So check for the updates. In order to do that, open up Google Play Store. Tap in the search icon at the bottom right corner and in the search bar, search for Bitget and make sure the application is up to date. If the update is available, install available updates. Once you have done that, go back and check whether that will help resolve your issue or not. If that still does not help you, then you have to open up app info page of the Bitget. For that, navigate to the Bitget application and all you have to do is tap and hold on the Bitget application, then tap on app info. Under app info, first of all, make sure that you have provided or access or granted all of the permissions required for Bitget. If not, tap on it and then tap on allow. And make sure to allow all of the required permissions to Bitget applications. Now, once you have done that, go back, scroll down a bit, and then tap on storage and cache. And here, tap on clear cache. Sometimes the cache or the box in the application can also cause the error, so it's better to clear the cache. Once you have done that, now you can close the settings on your device and restart your application. Or restart your device, and that's going to help you fix your problem. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.